It is our privilege to have with us His Excellency Ma Rafael Tatil.
He is the first bishop of the eparchy of Shamshabad in India and the International Ecclesiastical Advisor for the Jesus Youth Movement appointed by the Holy See.
But beyond all that, he is our dear bishop who understands the pulse of the movement and has walked with us over the years.
We invite His Excellency to address us.
Hi, Jesus Youth friends. I am Bishop Rafael Tatil, your humble servant and shepherd and ecclesiastical advisor to Jesus Youth International Council. I give this testimony, it's very personal, to register my appreciation and affection for the Jesus Youth movement. Why I am fallen in love with Jesus Youth? I have four reasons. Number one, Holy Father, while celebrating the Golden Jubilee of Catholic Modern Charismatic Movement, said, Pentecost is not an end reality, it's a never-ending reality. And Charismatic Movement has brought forth Jesus Youth Movement. But I would like to tell you that it is not mere fruit of the Charismatic Movement. It is a continuation of the Pentecost. Who is the founder of the Jesus Youth Movement? I would prefer to say all the youngsters with gratitude have contributed their might and their portion. But the actual founder of the Charismatic the Jesus Youth Movement is Holy Spirit. It is a continuation of the Pentecost. Number two, the Jesus Youth Movement, the term youth, has attracted me a lot. Holy Father, in the encyclical to the youngsters, Christus Vivit, very clearly stated, the church after 2,000 years has become old, but Jesus after 2,000 years remains so young. The word youth is not indicating an age limit, rather a spirit and spirituality. You cannot restrict Jesus Youth Movement to an age limit. It includes kids, it includes teens, it includes youngsters, young couples, doctors. It's a movement open for everybody. We become young and we become very alive and active. The third reason why I have love and attraction for Jesus Youth Movement, it's a movement of initiatives. Very often, our movements become monotonous because it never takes up any initiative. As it has no age limit, it has no limit for initiatives. If you have music, you are welcome. If you have dancing, you are welcome. If you are a media man, welcome. Every initiative has a space in Jesus Youth Movement. Therefore, it's a movement of initiatives. The space is big as horizon. And the fourth, this movement has a definition, a missionary movement at the service of the church. Pope Francis said, the prime challenge of the present church is to build the church. And we are working together for the mission of building the church. Very often, movements become very much restricted with their limits. But Jesus Youth Movement offers two things. They are at the service of the church, and they are a missionary movement. And the church, unless and until, becomes a missionary movement, its salt is lost. And this salt is kept by missionary zeal, the zeal for the souls. Jesus Youth Movement is suitable for culture, context, and every category of people. My dear children, I love Jesus Youth Movement. I am 64, but still I am proud to tell you I am a Jesus Youth. Wish you every best and blessings on the occasion of the Choral Jubilee. May God bless you.